your family medicine at Lines for $9.99, only from Alta. And now get the BlackBerry Girl for only $79.99.
And I got sink oil, olive oil, and soybean oil. We'll call these the base oils. Soap making is science. And like a recipe, measurements must be precise. Once measured, they'll be heated. And in the meantime,
oh my goodness! Everybody here!
Can you lift a pound of conditioning oil?
Yes, tell me about the hemp. Would you do munchies?
Hopefully not.
Conditioning oil moisturizes, soothes, and softens your skin. Yes, this is my soap. The last for conditioning won't hurt. With a little hemp, some avocado, splash of apricot, now it's hot. This recipe calls for 8 ounces of these spikes. Then, precautions are needed when working with lime. Lime will kill you. That's true. As dangerous as it is, lime is a necessary ingredient. When the lime and the milk are combined, the lime breaks down the fat in the milk to create the basic building blocks, soap and glycerin.
Now, you can probably feel the heat, and the heat causes the milk to turn orange. Yeah, you can smell it moving.
Oh, big time.
Yep.
Wow. The lye needs about 30 minutes to react with the oils. Just enough time for me to pick my scents. What's in this? It's just a mystery here.
It acts as a little bit of preservative.
I can use some preservative. Some calendula and some corn flour. One benefit of making your own soap is that you can throw in just about anything you want. Is it going to smell too girly? And it'll still smell pretty good. It's tough, though, choosing scented oils for my one-of-kind manly soap. Yeah, that's true, girls.
That's my sock.
Some holes are bad. I'm afraid Madeline messed it up, Ginger. I know what she did.
Well.
This is what we're wrestling with. See this here? Little tiny space right there. Mm-hmm. It looks like it should pop right in. We know the lye and the milk are reacting with each other because it's starting to get chunky. This is all added to the base oils, and the mixing continues. Now, equipped with an industrial drill and heater, speed picks up.
No!
It's a lot like cooking pudding. We know we're getting close because it's getting thicker. So now we add all the scents.
Come on, make it with the foundation.
We're not going to leave the boogies out.
That's a little slice of hell you got there.
Positive and humanize mobility.
Here is the